Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Ref, and I'm back with another video, man. This was requested for somebody in my comment section. They wanted me to do a tutorial of SWVs around me, and I'm going to do that, man. Let's get to it. So, this song is pretty much 3-4 basic chords, man. It's the first one, it's going to be over the C. That's the C, and it's the chord. D, G, B. The second chord is going to be over the G, and that's D, B major. D, F sharp, A. Over the E, you're going to have the third chord, which is F, E flat, F sharp, B, and back to the one on the C, that same chord we just showed you on the first, D, G, B. And you're going to do it again. Over the F sharp. Do it again from the first, from the one, C, G. This the ring. Do it again. That's B, A, G, F sharp, E, D, E flat, B. Do it one time slow. B, A, G, F sharp, E, D, E flat, E, B. And that same chord we just showed on the one, the C. F sharp, that's C sharp, B, C sharp, E, A flat, B. It's pretty much repeating the same thing, bro. And I'm doing this with one hand, so it's difficult. It's hard doing this with one hand. I need to give me a tripod, like I said. S on the D, that's the second chain. C, major chord on the D. And do it again. F sharp, the bass, and C sharp, E, A flat, B. Back to the original. C, over to G, E, C, C, G, F sharp. Now we'll do the bass. Since we got the chord. Mm-hmm. L sharp. Part is the ring, F sharp, the same chords. The bass changes though. I play the bass with you, but I'm holding my thumb on my other hand, so it's C, E on the bass, A, C sharp, C, E, and L sharp. Not difficult because I'm doing it for one hand. I need to get me a tripod, but you pretty much got the chords. Just when C, first chord is this over the C, a D major chord over the G, E minor chord, C again. F sharp, and then you got C sharp, E, A flat, B. Same chords, man. I'm just gonna do the bass line so y'all get it. One more time. Here we go. Straight down. Pretty much the whole song though, man. I'm gonna play it one more time, but I'm gonna put it on the tripod so I can pretty much do it with both hands so y'all just get the feel of it. Here we go. If you enjoyed this, man, smash the like button and of course hit that subscribe button, bro, for the next video.